Welcome to Flat 5 Games. I am Jeremy.
And I'm Melissa. And
today we are continuing Resident Evil 7. Last time, bring us up to speed. What happened? We're bloody for some reason. Okay, so.
What happened last time? I got scared. Oh, that
you
chick.
You repressed it. Okay, so yeah, we found our girlfriend.
She came at me.
We had a nice reunion with her. She lovingly accepted us into her family. We got a new daddy. He's nice.
It's kind of creepy.
He gave us some little healing juice.
But your hair's moving. Your little wispies in the shadow.
And I'm bloody.
And you got some socks.
Socks that really
stink. They really stink.
So let's see what... Okay. I didn't do a whole lot of exploring when we got here last time.
I brought my blankie.
Yes, she's going to be hiding.
I brought my hiding blanket.
Okay, so we found this little box. Look, check this out. Open it up. What is inside? A lockpick. That's great. I feel like we're making
you
strides.
You're probably going to have to pick a lock.
Trophy earned. Aha. Turn my volume up a tad bit.
Oh, no. We don't need the volume.
Okay, so telephone.
I like playing it on quiet. Oh, and remember...
I don't remember.
You can cut your limbs off and then just pour some magic healing juice.
Yeah, my new daddy, he gave me some juice.
And that's like the thing you do for fun. You just cut your limbs off.
Yeah, you can do that. You can do that. Okay, so I think I got everything in here. I guess I can either go down or out. Which way did I come in? Because I definitely don't want to go that way.
You know, I'm at a loss.
I think it was this way.
You unlocked
it.
Was it? Great. Okay, can we turn the volume back down?
I gotta be able to hear. All right, let's see. Answer the phone.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
I just mysteriously got a codex when I woke up.
Hell of a girl.
Let's see.
She's gone, bruh.
She's gone? But she comforts me. She makes me feel safe.
Makes me feel whole.
Okay. How do I use my map? Main hall, she said. All the way over there, I can go out that door, need a key for the main hall. Alright, great. So, I just don't know. I'm going to stop wasting time. Here we go. I'm just going to get out here. Oh, this is where I was, isn't it?
Yeah, this is where Dad is chasing.
Oh my gosh, I hope he's not here still. Please don't be in here. I really don't feel like seeing you right now. Okay, I'm getting so turned around. Okay, I'm gonna go back in here because...
Just go down the hole.
Yeah, he's a nice guy.
No.
But,
kinda weird.
But I'm not really in the mood to chill with him. Okay, so forgive me if I'm going the exact way I came from because...
This doesn't look familiar.
It's been over a week since we played and I've kind of forgotten what was going on.
It's like that meme when you come, you load a game that you haven't played forever and then it's like...
What is it?
What year is it? No, it's like
Gandalf. Yeah, I forget what he was saying. It was
it was like, what is this place? Or something like that. I don't know.
Okay, so this is... I came in the trap door. This is where I came from. Alright, so yeah, screw that crap. No, that's where I came from. I'm remembering. So, basically the first, 5 minutes of this video has been worthless.
Pointless.
Garbage.
Mm-hmm. Follow the yellow cord.
If I don't end up making enough progress, I might just do a fast forward through this.
Okay.
So they don't have to watch all this garbage.
I'm sure they might appreciate
it. Okay, so I think the trapdoor and this take me to the same place.
Where are you trying to go? The main hall? There's a way out in the main hall, right?
Yeah, apparently. I already know here in a second See, that's where I went in at. Oh, that's the trap door I was just at. So I just made a big circle for nothing.
Spoons.
How do I heal?
You get your little bottle out, and you sprinkle it on yourself. And you look at your stats.
Could use the herb.
Herb. Now we're going to Resident Evil, like.
Don't know what... I don't know what I'm doing.
Did you do it? What did you do? You didn't heal.
Oh no! I lost my herb.
And your heartbeat turned yellow.
I used it, I guess. Okay, so I'm a little more healthy. Look, you can see the stitches from where my hand got cut off. I don't remember getting stitched up, but...
That's what happens when you smush it back on and pour the stuff.
The magic juice.
The magic juice.
I need some magic juice.
Don't.
Somebody...
Don't do that.
...is not a fan of hers. Is that Mia? I don't know.
No, you remember. Oh, you gotta go there.
Yeah. It's crazy. It's that crazy husband and wife. I wasn't done reading that.
Is that them? And that's the son? Is this the crazy family?
I think so.
Alright, just go here. Use your crowbar.
I got a chemical fluid, handgun ammo, lockpick.
Use your lockpick.
This is not a lockpick situation.
Okay. I'm hearing doors shut.
Yeah, I'm hearing all kinds of stuff. I'm pretending that we're not playing a scary game.
Oh, we are.
I'm pretending that we're just playing a normal game. Okay, so... Maybe we shouldn't take like a week off this time because it is really slowing down the progress, I believe.
See, if you didn't tell them, they would never know.
They need a reason for why I'm running around like I've never played before. Please, Daddy, I don't want to see you. I mean, I'm glad you welcomed me into the family and all that.
I'm really not.
Open up.
Ooh. Oh, it's the guy. All right, you might just need to go fight him.
Hey, over here. Hey, you.
Just go.
Who?
You.
Hey, over here.
That guy's talking to you.
I know. What, dude?
Hey, you gotta help me. Hold
on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. That's more like it. Now,
why can't you, like, take me into the station and we'll talk there?
You gotta give me your gun.
Take me into custody. I don't care.
Look. Officer.
Deputy.
Look at my arm.
Deputy.
I got a thing.
Do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
Come on. That's an easy decision.
You don't ever give your gun
a fucking pocket knife?
Take it.
That's
all you're gonna get. Now, go. Garage. Now.
Well, okay.
So, obviously, you're gonna have to combat on the way to the garage, because you got a knife.
Okay. I will use my lockpick on this.
Oh, or are they spare? You know, you don't get them all the time?
First aid med.
That's good.
Master of unlocking.
Because then Jill's a master of unlocking.
Yeah.
Oh, now you can bust stuff. Now I'm starting to sort of see the Resident Evil I know and love and all that junk.
Are you really?
Yeah. What about you?
Can I cut this tape? Oh, look at this! I can cut the tape now. Well, I couldn't peel the tape off with my hands.
I just know you're going to turn around and Billy Bob going to be there and Daddy. And
what is his name? He's Mr. Baker. I don't know if he has a first name, but...
Well, you're in the garage.
Hey, dude.
Oh.
Hey, dude.
At least
we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
What's my job? Don't you do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
You guys sure got hostile. Oh, you, you're screwed. You are screwed. Mm-hmm. Oh, Dad got you. You should.
Go kill him. Go away.
We'll get you. We'll get you, fool. We'll get you.
I don't want to hate you.
I'm gonna kill everyone.
I don't think I was supposed to be doing that. Pour the magic juice. Where's that gun?
Oh, get it. Shoot the man. Oh, now you can. There was some ammo I saw somewhere. Did you see the ammo?
No, I didn't see no ammo. I'm focusing. Oh, snap. Oh.
One thing we did last time was learn that you were really bad with the gun.
Yeah, we learned that. This game, I mean, look, I'm pretty good at shooters. And
you talk a big talk
a little differently.
I mean, there's ammo to your right. You missed it.
What?
No, it's a knife or something. You might need to get a knife. You got to die. What's chemical fluid?
I will sprinkle you with chemical fluid.
Oh, is that what it
is? I forgot what how it said to heal. I mean, I don't think I have any more. I'm getting this key, fool. Car key. Oh, no. Okay. Gotta get my chemical fluid. And I'm driving away in your car. Alright, just follow me around. We about to go somewhere.
Oh, can you do that? You're getting in the car? Bye,
fool.
You better go.
I'm getting out of here. I have never driven a car in a Resident Evil game. Are you kidding me, dude? I was about to go somewhere.
So maybe you're not supposed to.
Dude. Oh.
Oh, he's like a...
Oh.
Better stop running.
Oh. Where am I running? Where can I go?
He just hit you. Maybe you should make him hit the garage door. Oh, first aid.
Get it.
Look.
I gotta go.
Maybe, yeah, make him hit the garage door. Did you die?
I died. You are dead. Oh, my. This dude is psycho. Running me over with a car. I was trying to take that car.
I mean, if you're trying to take somebody out, that's a really great method, in my opinion.
I don't get...
What say you?
What the point of welcoming me into his family was. He's being kind of a douche.
He thought you were blonde.
Look at that hand. All right. I don't want to watch all this.
Can you
skip this?
He's just going to get...
Whoa. No retry.
Tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
Yeah, how do you skip this?
You do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
Oh, this is... I hate games where you can't skip cutscenes. They really want me to see the gravity of the situation each time that I retry.
Poor cop guy. He has some nice creepy.
So this time, I'm just getting the car key. I'm getting in.
Well, I don't think you can go. I think part of the game is that you have to... Oh, do it. Okay. Now drive out the garage. Go. Oh.
Hey, fool.
Oh, this is exciting. Can you go turn toward the garage door?
I don't know where that is. And why? Can I look? There we go.
Don't forget, you need to get the guy's gun. But you also need to get out of here.
Is he dead?
You can't kill that fool. He got a potion.
No. Oh, no. Get out! Oh, my gosh. Well, yeah, he's my daddy. Dude. He's a really overbearing parent. Okay. No.
You and I.
No. I don't. No, no, no. I don't want to run into that.
Really loud in my ear.
Great.
You are dead.
Great.
Oh, is he dead? Oh, you're stuck.
Was this what... I don't even know. Is this what I was supposed to do?
Oh. I told you not to.
You idiot. I told you not to do that.
Are you controlling?
Now I am. Okay, so where's that gun? I need the gun. Where is the gun?
You need to watch him. Oh, there's...
Gun. Okay. Where's that health stuff? I need it.
It's in the cabinet.
Cabinet?
He's up. Oh.
Now look at you, gun, motherfucker. Oh my gosh. Dude, take a chill pill.
I just shoot him. Oh my gosh. I don't understand this.
I feel like I did the right thing.
Well.
And then I maybe was supposed to run away from him.
Okay, did something blow up?
I feel like this is scripted. This has got to be like... I mean, how many different scenarios could they... like programmed in here. Alright. Where was
he's gonna get up.
Alright, that's important to get though. Okay, so how do I get out of here? We're gonna go up there.
Ladder.
Oh my gosh, this dude! Boy, you're about to see something. Fuck! Dude. I'm about sick of this guy. He's relentless.
This don't seem like Resident Evil. You know what I mean?
I mean, it's definitely different. You know what?
And I'm not sure that I like it in a good way.
I like it. How could you not like this? It's pretty epic. I need this. I need this in my life.
Well, only you can get it.
There we go. Okay, do it a little faster. Please. There we go. Thank you. Yeah, no, it's very Resident Evil. It's early Resident Evil. What it is I'm getting glimpses of, it's reminding me of one that you never have seen. Resident Evil 3, Nemesis. You have, this guy that I've never played it either, like I said, but as far as I know, you cannot kill him. But he kind of terrorizes you throughout the entire game.
Hmm.
And I think this guy is sort of like the nemesis.
Are you still down there?
Where is the exit?
Maybe you should shoot the garage.
Door. Is there no door in here? Really? I don't even know where the cop dude is. I must have... I guess I'm supposed to go out up here. I missed something, I guess. Okay, so obviously not that way. Oh.
Maybe it's the wall across those beams.
Yeah, maybe so. I'll look into that. I'll move this out of the way. For
thanks
what, though?
All that.
All right, I'm finding myself lost more in this game than I normally find myself lost in video games. I thought I was jumping off back into the garage, but apparently not. Okay, so main hall. I'm supposed to be able to do a quick turn. Oh no.
Yes, quick turns are nice.
But
once you,
it's like
they didn't have that in.
Pretty sure they did.
No.
Yeah, they did.
No.
Yeah, they did.
No.
Look at that.
They had it in Resi 4 and Resi 5.
I think they had it in the early ones.
No, because they had the camera angle weird things.
Yeah, but you could still hit a button and quick turn around.
Are we back in
the... We're in the main hall now. Remember, I just used the little thing to open the door. This is a new location.
Herb.
Shoot me. Okay, you asked for it.
Alright.
Trophy. Okay, so I got a herb.
So this is where you were supposed to be, right? Ammo's.
Yeah, that's where the chick on the phone told me to come.
Yeah. There's a mosquito in here.
I can combine.
There's a mosquito in here.
Well, that's okay.
It's not, because it's getting...
Whoa! What the heck?
In my bear maiden complexion.
Gunpowder! Antique coin. Another one.
What are you going to do with those?
I'm going to spend them.
Of course.
Chick is always calling me.
She's going to call you because she knows where you are.
Hey, Zoe.
Because you're feeding.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
Oh, my gosh.
He used to be.
He's everybody's dad.
He's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
That's what we're trying to do.
I'll be in touch. Hey, you recognize...
Did she really, tell me to come to this, the main hall just so she could call me again?
Well, originally she said there's a way out.
She said come to the main hall. Oh yeah, that's the shoot me. It's my telephony. What the heck? Select an item to use. Oh, so I need the heads.
Didn't you get something there?
Are you sleeping? I just used it to get into this room.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess I was.
Select an item to use. I guess I need something here too. Something to do with some clock pendulum. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who is traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to step up local interrogations and increase personnel to further the investigations. Alyssa Ashcroft. That name is all throughout Resident Evil. I'm not sure who she is.
She's probably like a...
Is this where I woke up? No, this is Eaton? No.
No.
We got a movie. Select an item to use. I'll put the clock pendulum on there. Pendulum. Ha! It actually let me.
I would let you...
Oh.
Okay.
Ooh.
Oh, look. What does it say?
Living room.
See that mosquito flyer? He's getting me.
What the heck is the point of this? A painting named Sky Hunter. Ha! Nice try. That's funny. It depicts a dog looking up and barking. So this is definitely a nice throwback to, bringing the puzzle aspect back into
Resident Evil. Yeah, that's what I was saying. I think it's definitely got that.
Chemical fluid again. I don't know what that's for. Okay, there's our... Got the pendulum. No. No, Daddy. No. No. I don't want to see you. I'm in my safe place.
Scared blanket.
He's going to come. He always does.
Do you want a scared blanket?
A shotgun.
Look, scared blanket.
I don't want it. Look, I got a shotgun. And of course. I knew it was going to lock me in here. Would you get that off?
I don't want to look. I'm scared.
Okay, so here's the deal with this. It's a pressure plate.
Oh, so you got to leave some.
It's just like
there.
On Resident Evil 1. There's the exact same thing. There's a shotgun on the wall, and if you take it off, you can't get out. You have to bring a broken shotgun and replace it to get it.
I'm beautiful.
Well, they copied the exact same mechanic.
I bet there's probably a lot of games that have... She was alive. No, she was dead. She was always dead.
Do I want to talk to you?
She's moving.
What's up? Oh. I'm going to leave you be. Grandma's room.
You just cruising for a bruising.
Master bedroom. Do I want to go to the master bedroom? recreational room. I just don't know. Okay, I'm gonna check it out over here. This place is kind of big. What's on the back?
Evelyn May Secondhand. Ooh.
Okay.
She remember the family?
Apparently. She's probably my sister. They have got some crazy stuff on their walls.
Your goal is...
Gunpowder. Chemical fluid.
What's your goal in the next 5 minutes? Because I think that's all you got.
Yeah. Oh, it can be combined with chemical fluid to make handgun ammo. That is cool. I wasn't trying to use that. Pendulum!
I was itching your itch. Scratching your itch. So you get better game.
Thank you.
You sure you don't want my scared blanket?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I don't want that. It says I cannot jimmy it open. Do you think that came from a guy long named ago Jimmy. Named Jimmy? Can I have that pendulum?
That's my boss's name.
I want to collect pendulums.
I want to collect all the pendulums.
I don't want to go that way.
Ooh, go that way.
I'm going to go this way.
No, I like that. It reminds me of...
Maybe it's daddy's hobby.
What does it say?
That's what it said.
Oh, that's what it said? Okay. You flushed it off so fast.
Grandma?
No, I feel like...
Grandma!
Scared blanket.
Watch, I'm gonna try to jimmy it. You can't jimmy it open. Back in the day, a guy named Jimmy used a knife to open a door. And since then, we call it jimmying.
Okay.
Yeah, this day might here might not be too bad. I mean, we got the, like, not really free roam of the house. They got a lot of places locked it up. Oh. A shotgun in that room. Antique coin. I love those.
Oh, shoot that guy. Remember?
Yeah, I don't, there we go.
Do you get like
I think
something for shooting all of them?
I bet you. Marguerite, move that piece of crap hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. Hippie. So they called a hippie.
Have you set a goal?
And they have a processing area. Yeah, my goal is to find the next checkpoint.
Oh. I'm just curious.
Film named Mia.
No, we don't want to watch that. Mia's gone, dude.
There we go. I got the blue dog's head. I need three dog's heads.
Okay, so that's our goal. We have a goal now. Good. We're finding dog's heads.
Gunpowder.
And lead. I wanna swing from the chandelier.
Okay, right, so here's my outside area that I neglected to explore earlier.
Here, just take this.
Would you stop?
What?
Nothing is happening.
Dear me, something's going to happen.
How do I get my...
Knife that close. Get that handgun ammo. X that thing.
Why can I not jimmy anything open?
Do you have
open?
A lockpick?
No.
Lockpick.
I have a visa... I have a movie... film. There was a VCR earlier, right?
Oh, the stairs have been blocked.
So, okay. I guess we'll head to the bathroom. I can't get that.
I'm gonna combine all this stuff together.
That with the chemical fluid. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
So if you combine, herbs with chemical fluid, it gives you first aid med. If you combine gunpowder with chemical fluid, it gives you ammo. That's cool. All right. Can I look at these? I want that. Put that up. Actually, might need to save my ammo.
Ew.
That is gross.
I ain't bathing in that.
I'm draining it.
Did you do it? You can't.
I just pulled a switch. Wooden statuette.
Well, it's good that this is very much like the first Resident Evil.
It's a disgusting mess of God knows what. What's in the toilet? Oh, an antique coin. I'm like collecting those like crazy. I'm gonna buy something one day. Handgun ammo. Yes. Man, I am preparing for a war.
Cruising for a bruising.
I'm ready. Bring on, Daddy.
No, don't.
No, you're right.
You know, he's
you're
probably
right.
Gonna come back bigger and better than ever.
You're right. I don't want to bring him on. He's probably waiting right here. Oh my gosh. Why? I just called it. Brain good.
He must be infected with Ouroboros. Or, I'm sorry. And
this gift is with him. Am I supposed to fight or run?
I don't know. As you can see, he's gonna bite through the wall. You straight up called that.
I really, you want your football helmet? What am I? Do I really got to fight him again? I know I said I'd bring him on. I was joking. You know, I know I said I was ready for a war. I'm not. And when you do what? I need to go put that dog head in the door so I can open my inventory back up. Out of space. No, that is not what I was trying to put there. Blue dog head. Cool. Alright. So.
So you need to find...
We're going
to
pause this.
Some more.
We're going to leave you on the edge of your seat. And that's going to be it for today's episode. So. Thank you so much for watching. Please tune in to see how this turns out. And if you enjoyed it, give us a like. Maybe subscribe. We got much more content coming out. Some of the things to look forward to. We're going to be playing Spectre of Torment. The new Shovel Knight expansion. Some Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. We got Ukulele. Some various things. So, yeah, you might as well subscribe. Anyway, any parting words? This girl. All right. So, until next time.